So, it's just me and Magnus. My arms aren't loving it for this. He's being really loving. We're waiting to see the vet about his teeth. He is a pretty awesome cat. Let me show you his little tail. He done it, Mags. Yeah, he's a good cat. Aren't you? Ow! You got me right in the face, Magnus. Anyway, Magnus does have one of his front teeth that's broken off at the gum. It's probably pretty painful. I don't know how he would have dealt with that if we hadn't got him out of the colony that he attached himself to. And he likes a lot of love and reassurance. He does not like traveling. Doesn't like traveling. But we're going to see the vet and talk to his potential family and see if they want us to get his Magnus teeth extracted here in Kentucky. And we want to do everything we can to make sure he gets a home. Yeah, a really good home. Magnus. He's very loving. Oh, who is that?